arrested and poor. For he's a master criminal, hounded by the law. He's the bafflement of Scotland Yard, the flying squad's despair. And when you reach the scene of crime, Cavendish's not there.
Not there.